Oh, Oscar, you found a good book this time. Hey, look at this. It's called Signing for Grouches. Yeah, I've learned a lot of neat things to sign. Like, get lost. Take a hike. See? It's like that. And then, you are yucky. That's how you say you are yucky. Now, I'm going to do this to Linda. Boy, will I make her mad. But where is she? She's never here when I want her.
Oh, Oscar is planning to be really grouchy to you, so you'll be angry at him. He's reading some grouch sign book and learning grouchy signs. Let's avoid him. Don't give him the satisfaction. I'm really fed up. No? Yeah, go see him, but he'll just grouch at you. You know what to do. Okay, let's go.
Oh, here they come. Oh, hi, Timmy. Hi, Linda. Timmy, would you tell Linda that I have something to say to her? It's something I learned in sign language, especially for her.
You? Really? She says.
You ready?
Are you ready?
Okay.
Yeah.
Here we go. Now, take a hike. Take a hike. Get lost. Or, you are yucky. Hey, she's got her eyes shut. Hey, she can't see a thing I'm signing.
Well, Oscar, remember, she's deaf. She can't hear you.
I remember. That's why she's got to see me signing. Come on, open your eyes, Linda.
Oscar.
Yeah? Zinged again. And where are you going, Timmy? You got work to do here. Worm TV goes on the air pretty soon. Okay, now, Irvine, settle down there. Okay, we gotta get this show going here. Timmy? Timmy, you all ready to sign this story?
Yeah, I'm ready, Oscar.
Okay. Now, Grunchetta, we on the air yet?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, watching!
Hello, all you little grouches out there. You know what time it is on Worm TV? Why, it's story time! Yes, yeah, sit back, relax, like little Irvine is doing here, and Uncle Oski will read you a grouch fairy tale from this book. Yes, today's story is Goldilocks and the Three Grouches, starring your Uncle Oski himself as Papa Grouch, little Grungetta as Mama Grouch, and Mona Monster as Goldilocks. Now, on with our story. Once upon a time, there were three grouches, Mama Grouch, Papa Grouch, and Baby Grouch.
Oh, it's still warm. We can't eat this porridge. It isn't cold yet.
Yeah, I hate it like this.
Yuck.
Why don't we just go for a walk? Maybe it'll cool down.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Come on.
So they decided to go for a walk. Because if there's anything a grouch can't stand, it's porridge that isn't ice cold. While they were out, a little girl named Goldilocks came in. She was lost in the forest and was hungry and tired.
Oh, I'm so tired. I think I'll sit in one of these chairs here and rest.
So she sat in Papa Grouch's chair, but it was too big for her. So she sat in Mama Grouch's chair, but it was also too big.
Oh, too big again.
So then she tried Baby Grouch's chair, and it was just right. Except that it broke.
Oh, I broke it. Oh, well. I think I'll have some porridge over here. This looks good.
Ooh. So she tried Papa Grouch's porridge, and she found that it was too cold.
Yuck, too cold.
But then she tried Mama Grouch's porridge, and that was also too cold.
Too cold.
But Baby Grouch's porridge was still slightly warm, so she ate it
all
up.
Wow, that's great! Mm.
While she was eating the porridge, she heard the three grouches coming home.
Oh, I don't want to carry you anymore, Mommy.
Oh, all right, I'll walk the rest of the way.
Put you down.
Where can we go?
Let's get in.
It was fun, but, you know, it's awfully tiring.
Yeah, well, we'll work on it, all right?
Well, let's see if our porridge has cooled down. Hey, what's this?
What?
Somebody's been sitting in my chair here.
Yeah, someone's been sitting in my chair, too.
Hey, wait. Somebody's been sitting in my chair and they broke it. Oh, boy.
But look at this. Somebody's been slurping at my porridge.
Oh, and someone's been slurping at my porridge.
Somebody's been slurping my porridge and it's all gone.
Ooh.
Terrific. Hey, look at that. Somebody's hiding over there behind the curtain. Hey, Goldilocks, did you break Baby's chair?
Yes.
Yeah.
Hey.
Did you eat our porridge?
Yes.
Terrific!
How would you like to come and live with us?
Hey, you know, I'm really tired of being lost in the forest. It would be really terrific to live with you guys.
Great. Now, the first thing you got to do is go lie down in our beds and mess them up good.
Yeah, I can do that real good.
Then come back here and eat this porridge.
Yeah.
I hate this stuff.
Well, sure. I'm sorry, I'm not already.
Oh, it's going to be a big, happy family.
You bet.
And Goldilocks and the three grouches lived grouchily ever after. The end. Well, Irvine, how did you like the story? Hey. Well, I hope you loved it as much as she did.
Oh, come on, Buster. Howdy, partners. You know that sign you taught me yesterday?
Yeah.
You remember it?
Yeah.
Well, I don't.
It's forget.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. How do you do it again?
Forget. Yeah, you
forget.
It.
That's right. That hitchhiking mine. Forget. Yeah, well, when I showed Buster that sign, well, he wanted to learn the sign, too. Yeah, he wanted to learn the sign of what kind of animal he is. You know, a frog.
I ain't a frog, forgetful.
I forgot. Yeah, not a frog. I didn't mean a frog. I meant a sheep.
I ain't a sheep neither, forgetful. I'm a horse, remember?
Oh, yeah, a horse.
A horse.
Well, what's the sign for horse?
Horse. It's because of the ears, you know?
Yeah, you see that?
Yeah.
Horse. Nee. Yeah. Go ahead, Buster, you do it.
Oh, forgetful. I can't sign. I have hooves. I don't have fingers.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. But go ahead. Come on, Buster.
Oh, well, maybe I can do it my own way. What was that sign again?
What was the sign?
Horse.
Oh, yeah.
Horse. Well, here goes.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, his own ear, he wiggled it. I told you, Buster's the smartest dog you ever met.
That's horse, forgetful.
Oh, yeah, horse.
Okay, Timmy, now we're going to do the weather show.
Yeah.
Except we don't just talk about the weather. We show it.
Wait a minute, Oscar. What do you mean? What's going to happen now?
Oh, that's for me to know and you to find out.
Why did I take this job?
Oh, it's too late now. We're about to start, right, Grungetta?
Count down the scene.
Okay.
5, 4, 3, 2, whatever.
It's the Grouch Weather Show. Brought to you by Miss Grumble's Yucky Cream Pies.
Ah, greetings, bad weather fans. There's going to be some great bad weather today, and Timmy here is going to sign all of it for you who don't hear as well. Now, starting in the northeast, it's going to be raining. Raining so hard that it'll be raining worms and spiders. And also, it is going to be windy. Yes, the old wind is going to start to blow. I'm talking hurricane force here. But it is not going to be windy in the Grungy Lake District. No, what they're going to have there is hail. Yes, hail as big as softballs. Yes, hail falling, hitting everything. Yes. And then over in Slimy Springs, Colorado, we're going to have very special weather. Can you guess what it is, Timmy?
No, what is it?
It's going to be snowing. Yes, snow, little flakes falling all over everything. Isn't that beautiful? Yes, and tomorrow there'll be slush. Did you sign slush?
Good. Yes, good. No, slush.
Okay, now a word from our sponsor. Miss Grumble's Yucky Cream Pies. And that's the end of our show.
Oscar? You not only had it rain snakes and spiders on me, and hail on me, and snow on me, but you were going to hit me in the face with a pie.
Yeah, but this is much better. Hey, gang, let's end the show this way every day. Hit me with a pie. Mmm, it tastes like broccoli cream pie. Hey.
Oscar? I have had it. I'm not doing this anymore. I am tired of looking like this. I am tired of having rain and hail and snow fall on me. And I'm just fed up. I'm going.
You really hate this job?
Yeah.
Well, then why would you want to quit? Oh. You'd have to leave show business. Look, okay, just sign this one last thing for me, huh? Look, I promise that no snow will fall on you. No rain or hail. Grouch's honor.
Yeah, and you're not going to throw any pies in my face or anything?
Hey, would I do a thing like that?
Yes.
Hush, we're on. Worm TV was brought to you today by Sesame Street, which was brought to you today by the letter C. And by the letter Z. And finally, by the old number 9. Bring her on down, Mike. Faster. There it is, the number 9. Oh, what's my next line? Oh, yes. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
I still quit.